International award-winning actress Kangana Ranaut, who is known for her brazen honesty, recently called Karan Johar a flag bearer of nepotism in one of the episodes of his chat show Coffee with Karan. This later grew into a full-blown controversy with two celebrities making statements against each other. After Anushka, Aamir and Bipasha, now finally Karan's good friend and actress Twinkle Khanna, who is known for being down-to-earth, has finally made a sarcastic comment on Karan Kangana's verbal spat. When Twinkle was asked about the fight at an event, she said,
"Well, I have a lot of things to say, but that's a different platform. But since you brought this topic up, I think her bob looks a lot like mine, so I kind of like that." Yeah.
Twinkle was looking drop-dead gorgeous in a velvet slip top with high-waisted black trousers along with a cape-style blazer. She accessorized the look with peep toes, a big watch, and she wore her hair in finger waves. Have a look.